every different level, that humans are creating disharmony in the system. And then, of course, we're destroying the environment. And then nature comes back and gives us this pandemic and says, you guys haven't learned the lesson yet, and we don't need you in the garden anymore, because humans are like a virus in the garden. They're destroying the garden.